Alright guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to dig a plug so it looks like you were never there when you're done digging your hole. You just want to make sure you cut the entire circumference of the hole first. If the grass is tall enough, you can just grab it by the grass and pull it out.
And then you want to make sure you put it back the same exact way it came out. Give it a little stomp, and you're good to go.